All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Star Wars Battlefront 2. And we're doing Galactic Souls, and we're playing Specialists and Officers today. And tomorrow will be the other two. This gotta be fun. Man, I'm still like, Fuck. I think that's us. Oh, thank you. I need that.
Genetic archive corrupted and stored material now decayed. Prepare for phase two.
Alright.
Load desolation protocols and secure the landing pads for capture. We may then proceed toward our ultimate goal.
Oh! I just saw that. How about I get some kills? There's like two heroes there. Two of my squad members. I just got off from that video of me doing that Ewok hunt and the Payload mode. There you go. A couple more kills, and hopefully this one I will get the new sniper mode, the new sniper gun. Wow. We got the second part. New capture points selected. Barracks and hangar. This is our penultimate phase. Victory is within reach. Alright. Oh, wait. There's the door. Yep, you ain't killing me. Back to Commander. Fuck me. Oh.
Capture force entering the hangar.
Fuck.
The hangar must be fully secured.
Organic ally arriving.
Hop, 2, 3.
Acquiring target.
No. Oh. Oh, I can beat in Darth Maul. Great. I have to go the long way. Fourth. Cool. Where are all that supporting skills? Man, the new weapon I got, I thought it gotta be like shit, but it's doing pretty well. It's kinda like a Magnum gun. You have to do like pew, pew, one at a time. Okay. The scepter. I want to try like the scope thing. Might little help for my I don't know if it will help my fucking shooting skills. Probably that's good for like sniping and stuff. It's kind of somewhat sucks for me because
short range assault trooper taking position in the cantina.
There you go. Something. Ooh. I can't really see. Get in. Oh, fuck me. Oh, fuck me. That's great.
That's enough for the cantina. It's under control. All squads to the junkyards.
Yeah, that's one thing we need to grab. Yeah. Hopefully that guy didn't duck down. You know, you always need to hit the fucking gut. You know, you always need to hit the fucking gut if in case they just, like, you know, duck down. If you aim them in the head, you just, like, fucking waste a good shot if in case they just duck down. I know it's like, you know, it's headshot is pretty good, clean shot, but the fucking...
The Empire's been tipped off about our cell entry, Sergeant. We have to hold the stormtroopers back while we ready an evacuation. We're not leaving our people behind. Delay the enemy in the junkyard and cantina, and remember the civilians. We're fighting in someone's home.
Fuck. Does melee count as a kill from your weapon?
Transports are still fueling, not ready to evacuate. We have to hold the auction house and bazaar as long as possible. Not many places to fall back to after this.
Oh, fuck me. I still want to try to get one kill. Come on, duck, duck, duck. Oh, fuck. Usually, I think this is a good spot for Boba Fett's skill. By open, you can. So something else is shooting me. Fucking! Why you have to kill me?
They're coming through the bazaar!
Ah! I want 100% a fucking kill. There you go. Got a kill. Alright, officer. You can switch to you. I have to go get fucking fucked. Behind you, you idiot!
Trouble in the bazaar! We're outnumbered!
Got like...
Deploying cover.
Drop!
The docks and act as rear guard for the evacuation. Move! U-wing transports are prepping for takeoff. The stormtroopers will aim to destroy them with explosives. Stopping that is our only goal.
Oh, wait. Please tell me that's not my
shield powered up.
Ah. Oh, that. Yeah, and funny enough, I'm so close to BSM too.
We'll bring this empire down.
Grenade out!
Charges are about to go off.
Okay, that'll be Luke. Come on, spawn in so we can... No. I suppose.
Set the side.
Oh.
Looks like it's just you.
Detonator's about to trigger.
Off. Yeah. But shoot that.
Our transports have been destroyed. Go to ground. May the force be with us all.
And there's that son of a bitch. Got like, oh my god. We got about 4 more kills, and then we are. Got the final weapon. The final piece of the puzzle. I wish I liked the last one, we got a little bit more. I'm in the villain side. That's pretty cool. Not pretty cool. Kind of good. Pretty much the villain side have like a little, like a higher thing where we can look around, map and snipe off distance. The other side is kind of suck. It's just, you kind of a little bit lower yourself. You get more spot easily.
The resistance dared much today. Their fleet engages Starkiller base from above, while the thugs they call infantry march on this hallowed ground. We believe they seek to disable our weapons and free their captive friends. You will stop them. Thwart their demolition schemes in the lower turbo laser and the fuel supply, and repel this accursed invasion.
Oh, fucking snipers.
They're assaulting the fuel supply! Bomb spotted!
Where is he? I see you. Yeah! Fuck you! Out.
This has gone too far. Retake the fuel supply. Neutralize the explosive.
Damn it. This is not the one, the super. Grab the lower half. Is that a more hard spot?
Resistance at the turbo laser. Bomb detected. The turbo laser will be destroyed.
Excuse me. Oh, fuck. Ooh.
We underestimated the size of their attack force. Withdraw to secondary positions. We'll lure them to their death. Their goal is in the detention block, but we need not let them through. Stand guard at the main gate. Break every resistance wave that comes.
Bumble? I think I get killed by Princess Leia. Swiss officer. Yeah, that's pretty good of a sniper. Honestly, I don't know what they're doing. Ooh.
Rally to the shield.
Aye. I don't even keep doing, officer, or go back to the Spectre. Because they didn't have, they're not pushing for the zone spot. Aye! I'll kill that bitch. Well, yeah, right. Well, ladies and gentlemen, hope you enjoyed. Peace out, my homies. Peace out. Bye.